Hi, VOD watchers. I love you. Yep, that's it. Mwah.
I'm in love with the creeper on the low. I'm trying to fuck bad as hell. She's a keeper. I just hope I'm enough. I got a diamond pickaxe. I'm gonna kick ass. She twerking in the cave to get cash. She got a thick ass. I'm in love with the creeper. I'm in love. I hardly know her. You know I'm a grower and not a shower. How did you get so thick with no curves? You a whole snack like an hors d'oeuvre. She's hissing like a demon. I'm in her nether regions. We're sailing on a wave. Hey, let me explode in your cave. Not trying to be too lewd, but my sword's got level 3 protection. Feed you wheat to get you in the mood. My blaze rod's got a little erection. I can't get you off my mind, so I gotta craft a way to make you mine. Planks and sticks, baby, give me a sign. And break the bed, cause we ain't sleeping tonight. I'm in love with the creeper on the low. I'm trying to fuck bad as hell. She's a keeper. I just hope I'm enough. I got a diamond pickaxe, I'm gonna kick ass. She twerking in the cave to get cash, she got a thick ass. I'm in love with the creeper, I'm in love. Do what's up, I think I found my new bae.
Oh no way, that's what I was gonna say.
Oh that's tight, dude you gotta meet her.
My girl too, she's a Minecraft creeper.
What? Holy shit, I think we fell for the same chick.
That's impossible, who she gonna pick?
Should we battle like Liam Neeson?
Not necessary if we have a threesome.
Hi, Bessie. Hi.
We got one diamond hoe and a whole lot of seed, yeah.
Don't wanna put you in a weird position.
He's got raw pork and I got bone meal to feed, yeah.
No pressure, we just thought that it could be fun.
Hop onto the mine shaft, do it like a speed run. We can keep it on the low, baby, what do you say?
Yes.
Oh, nice. Sick.
We're in love with a creeper on the low. We're trying to fuck bad as hell. She's a keeper. I just hope we're enough. We got a diamond pickaxe. We're gonna kick ass. She's working in the cave to get cash. She got a thick ass. We're in love with a creeper. We're in love. We're in love with a creeper on the low. We're trying to fuck. Hope that she doesn't blow up, that would really fucking suck. We got a diamond pickaxe, we're gonna kick ass. She's working in the cave to get cash, she got a thick ass. We're in love with the creeper.
Damn, went on mobile, I can't hold. No,
I knew it.
I lost all my stuff.
I had so many ingots. What's next? What's next? What's the next song? Oh shit. City, I'm making a mini cat cake. That is so cute. You have to send pictures when you're done because that's adorable. City, you look so pretty today. Megan, thank you. Oh my god. Stop. Thinking about you. Just wanna live alone without you. Anyway, hi Aaron. Hi Drive-By. Hi Plum. Hi Megan. How are we doing today? How's everyone doing today? I am doing pretty good. I mean, I just woke up like 2 hours ago, so I don't have much to go off of yet. Turn this down a little bit. It's hot as balls. I agree. It is also hot where I am. I had my AC on most of the day, but I can't have it on while I'm streaming because it's too loud, because it's literally right there. So I have my fan going and just hoping for the best, but I am wearing like two layers, one of them being like a sweatshirt, so I'm struggling a little bit, but it's fine. There's a huge wasp outside my window. Yikes, don't open your window. That's the best I can give you, I guess. I'm doing good. I woke up from a nap an hour ago. Oh my god, I'm so proud of you. I love taking naps. Lately I haven't had a need to take naps because I sleep for so long at night. It's like a concerning amount. Like, I I sleep for so long. I didn't even wake up for the first time today, like this morning, until like 1 p.m. And then I was like, okay, going back to sleep. Give me the application. I have to make it first. That's the whole thing. I see another e-girl fit today. Yeah, we got the chain and everything. Yep, this is the fit. We got the rings. Who want me? That's the whole point of today. All right. I'm following in all of my friends' footsteps. Fix back. Okay, fine. Following in all my friends' footsteps, and Star, I have not made it yet. Star, it doesn't exist yet. I can't give it to you yet. It doesn't exist. But we can. Okay. Imagine not already having a GF. Fwom! How could you say such a thing to me? That's so fucked up. That's so fucked up. I might cry. What if I just... Hold on, I can't find it. Wait, oh man. The joke has passed. Wait, no. Here. This is not what I wanted. I wanted this. Okay. I'm going dark, actually, right now. I'm going dark. I heard BFG applications had to come. Yes. Yes, Lumps. Bob Mobile, so I'm delayed. I'm at work. Okay, you should do your work then, probably. But anyway, Flom said earlier, imagine not having a GF, so now I'm sad, and we're listening to Jubilee Line. So that's what's happening right now, actually. Star.
Wasting your time. You're wasting mine.
Oh, there's my mom.
I hate to see you leaving. Fate worse than dying.
So true. It's so sad. Hold on.
King leaving.
Mom in Twitch chat. Everyone behave.
And your water gave me cancer. The wolves don't fucking love you.
Hey, we need the van tomorrow. Yeah, I saw your text, Mom. I got it. Got it. I'm in my feels right now. I'm done sulking. Okay. Chat. Right, chat. Chat. No, don't play that. Don't play that. That is so incredibly copyrighted. Oh my god. When she sings, aren't I? Stop, drive-by. Sadie turned me into a fruit roll-up. Okay. Alright. Sadie's very respectful lady. She saved me from a car accident. It's true, actually. I did do that. Thank you, Megan. So if you don't know what you need, you can leave it all to me. Don't want you worry about a thing. Sorry, we're having a little vibe moment here, okay? We're chilling for a second, because I want to just chill for a second.
You're so lovely, I can't help but fall for you, love. When you love me, it's so lovely.
Should vibe to monkey music. No, I actually don't think I will do that. Yeah, maybe later. Hair grease? Huh?
So softly a tender breeze brush against my knees on a summer afternoon. I get to thinking about the hazy days under August shade that
monkey.
I used to spend
monkey.
With you. I didn't realize it was all
okay.
I wanted was I had my riddled heart. I had to cradle back together just to see.
Okay, chat.
It's all like magic to me.
What? Okay, we have to... I'm gonna need help trying to come up with questions for the application, right? I still love this song, but not in the mood today. It's gonna rain. Are you a furry? No. Them de Caillou. It's true, actually. I don't think I can play that. Otherwise, I would. I 100% would, but I'm fairly certain it is very copyrighted. So. Also, didn't know that show was Canadian, which makes sense why most of the songs are in French. But. Anyway. Sorry, I'm really just, like, in a vibey mood today. My brain has not been working today, so I've just been kind of, like, vibing. I can understand lyrics. I can't. I took Caillou is trash. Agreed! Mom is based. So true and based. Yeah, Caillou's a little bitch boy. I hate him so much. Anyway.
Yeah, I guess it's what we always said. Hey,
brain not working today, but that's okay. Anyone else got the email of Sadie sending the lyrics to the of French Caillou? Yeah, any sub got that. No, no, drogas. Did you drive by? You said hello. I need drugs? Is that what you said? Yeah, I watched Dora. Okay, Mom, I won't do drugs. Only the prescription ones. Yes, med check. If you have a prescription drug you're supposed to take, or vitamins or whatever, take them. Make sure, don't forget. Okay. It's time. Yes, that is what I said. Okay. I got Flintstone vitamins. Better be taking them. Better be taking them. Okay. It is so hot in here. Oh my god. Ayo, Parrish, this shit do be hot, boy. It is very hot in here. Okay. Sadie's well, I don't want to say boyfriend slash girlfriend. We'll do lover partner. Partner application. Okay. Cause I'm lonely. We all know this. Mom, just so you know, this is a bit. This is a joke. This isn't real. I'm having an ad currently. Anyway, every winter I think back to what. Oh, this is a bit loud. Let me turn this down. But in that past, let's say 18 and up only. Please go. Go away. Children, that's weird, champ. Okay, chap. Okay. Okay, let's stop. Why are we talking in Spanish? I don't know Spanish. Mom, please, don't encourage this. Seems... having an ad currently seems like a good movie. Okay, by then I was born last night. Yeah, sucks, I guess. I don't know. Oops. Is that fucking Dutch? Guys. This is awful. Okay. First question. We'll do name. Name and pronouns, okay? Just so we can get that out of the way. First question, monkey. Maybe, we'll see. Okay. Yes, required. Okay. How do I've never made one of these before, actually. I've never done this before. So, wow, bad words not welcome. Mom, please. I'm never telling you when I'm streaming again. Anyway, yeah, go over here, hold on. There's a hair on my mic. Haha, laugh out loud. Okay, what's next? Monkey? Question mark? Should I just make it... We'll make it a paragraph answer. A long answer. You have to say as much as you can about monkey. Right? Okay, yes. Required. All of these are required. Okay, what is all this? Add section, add video, add image, add title and description, import questions. Okay, what's next? Mom discovered emotes. Are you a furry should be the next question. Okay. Everyone feel free to pitch in some questions. You a furry. Important. Yes, no, maybe. Should we have yes, no, maybe? Okay. Opinions on cake. Okay. Opinions. I'm gonna leave it like that. On cake. Yeah. Short answer. Let's go, Mom! Mom, do you have any questions you would like to ask on my behalf? Opinions on yes or no. Okay. Opinions on Yes. No. Oh God. Yeah, Mom. Mom. Oh my God. Mom. No. That's not a question, just put safe sex. No, I don't. Timeout, Mom. Yeah, I'm gonna have to give my mom a timeout. Oh my God. No, we're not doing that. We're not asking that question, Mom. My God. Let's see. What's something that's important to me, right? It will weed them out. It will, Mom. You're right. You're so right. Except for the fact that I probably don't live near any of these people, so that won't be an issue. Do you listen to Girl in Red? Okay. Do you... Or we'll do... Listen to... And then we can have... Girl in Red, sweater weather, Barbie girl, the Chainsmokers. If they can't abide by safe sex, then you don't need them. Amen. Amen, Mom. Kind of true and based, actually. Mom's just based comment after based comment. Okay. Chastity is the best policy. Astronaut in the ocean? I don't even know what that is. I'm not sure what Barbie girl represents. We'll put like Katy Perry on there too for like the JoJo Siwa as well. Okay, do JoJo Siwa. Should I make it? Can I make it checkboxes? We'll do checkboxes so people can we can really feel out people's vibes from that. It's the alpha male song from TikTok. Why isn't your brother on here? Huh? I don't know. My brother, he doesn't follow me on this account, actually. I don't think. So. Oh. Oh, there he is. That's my brother. Hi. Thanks for following. Bitch. If you had to pick me or a worm. Hold on, I'm having a stroke. Pick me or a worm you became emotionally attached to, who would you pick? Okay, I will kill you, lol. Okay, alright. You can't even drive here, so good luck, buddy. Okay. Yeah, okay. If you had to pick me or a worm you were emotionally attached to, who would you pick? You pick and why? There we go. Long answer text. Absolutely. Okay. And then what else should we put on here? What's something that's important to know about somebody, you know? Why is brother just asked if he could borrow the car for a bit. Sir, no. What games do you play? What's your social security number? Okay, even if I put that down as a joke, I think I could get in trouble for asking that, so I'm not gonna put it down. Otherwise, I would, because I think that could be funny. But some people might actually... I don't want to risk people actually putting theirs on there. What games do you play? Okay. Why you gotta be a bitch, dude? I think it looks good. I don't really see the issue. What games do you have on your phone? Yes. That kind of plays off of the last question a little bit, but also, you know, gets that meme in there. What games you got on your phone? What games you got on your phone? Okay. How about, are you rich? Like, can you buy me money? Like, can you buy me stuff? You know, can you gift subs to me always? Can you buy me a stream deck kind of thing, you know? So are you rich? Yes, no, maybe. We'll add an other option as well. So they can kind of play with that. Can you buy me V-Bucks? Okay, yes. Can you buy me V-Bucks? Exactly. Very important question. Yes, no. Let's do yes, no. Yes, no, other. I like the other option for questions that don't really need it. Okay. What's next? Give me some more. Opinions on Matthew Morrison? No. If they have any opinions on Matthew Morrison, gone. Any positive opinions. Any more questions? Okay, we gotta think, what makes a good partner, right? Being rich, obviously, being able to support my luxurious lifestyle that I clearly have, being able to buy me food and stuff. Okay, I guess money is really, listen, I'm not super materialistic. Hi, Ben, hi. Shoe size? Okay, what's your shoe size? Okay, very important question. People hey, I don't have people hey, I don't think. No, I'm sorry. Bedrock or Java? Will you give me a hoodie if I asked for it? You went to why you want to know shoe size? No, Megan wanted to know shoe size. That's not my fault. Come on. Why did I get pinged? Hold on. Okay. What about me? You wanted to know shoe size. Will you give me your hoodie? It was a suggestion for you. Shut up. Will you give me your hoodie without me asking? See, that's the trick. If I ask for something, obviously it's expected that they would give it to me, but are you gonna read my mind and know that I want it and send it to me without me having to say anything about it? That's what I'm looking for. Wait, no, let's just do short answer. Okay. Any more, let's see. Let's really think about this. All right. Who did your great grandparents vote for in the 1923 election? I don't even know who was in that election. Hey Sadie, what's up? What's up, Nachoholic? What's poppin'? You're looking for a mind reader? Yes, precisely, Owen. Yes. If they can't read my mind, then, like, what's the point, you know? I have to, like, communicate my feelings? No. I'm not doing that. That's so much work. I don't have time for that. Anyway. Do you love Dweem and Goggy Whip? Do you love Dweem and Goggy? Do you love Dweem and Goggy? Should I put Goggy Whip? Not much, just chilling to the music. This music is really good. How do you know the list of BTTV emotes? On the website, if you go to BTTV, there's like it's an endless list of emotes. Cat Jam? Yeah. Sadie, I made out with Goggy and Peter Griffin on stream today. Huh? No, I don't have mod check. Hey yo, I thought I'd check out your stream. I love the music. Thank you, Glitch. Here, actually, let me do something really fast so I can put my music on the screen for all to see. One sec. Here, we'll put that right there. There we go. Now everyone knows. My cat Lily is chilling and watching too. Hi, Lily. You get a cat check. Hi, Jenny. Hi, everyone's hanging out. What's up? What's up? Do you love Dweem and Goggy Goggy Whip? Very important question. Cat mod check. I don't have mod check. I'm sorry. Yes, no, maybe. Yes, no, maybe. Add other. Okay. I feel like we should add one with a picture, right? Okay. Let's see. Should we add one of Carl? What is this? Hold on. I'm gonna... One sec. I'm gonna turn that off while I do this. Just for a sec. Do you brush your tongue? That's an interesting question. Is there not... Wait. I have to... Find a picture of... Breath for Victory. Let's see. What do we want to test them on? Let's put a picture of Carl and say, like, does this mean that we are broken up? No, we're just in an open relationship. Okay. Are you ready to adopt my son Carl into your life? Okay. Wait, how do I add? Can I not add the... That's weird. Okay. But I'll just do this. Fuck. This is my son, Carl. Are you ready to adopt Carl into your life forever? Okay. Team Jacob or Team Edward? Mom, no one cares about that anymore. Personally, I never saw the movies or read the books, so I don't really care. When did we discuss this? Don't worry about it. Team Jasper? No, Team Casper, the friendly ghost. I had a crush on Casper, the friendly ghost, when I was a kid. I'm not gonna lie. He's so nice. We love him. Are you ready to adopt Carl into your life forever? I will add this one as what are all of these? I wanna mess around with these. What the fuck is drop down? What does that do? We'll do paragraph. Okay. Huh? Huh? What are we hiring? Anyway, next. Should we put a picture of me and say, like, what do you think? Oh, let's do you follow me on Twitter? Deal breaker. Do yes or no. Add a question that says, Peebus, my beloved. The answers are yes, no, or what? Okay. Yeah, you gotta know all the jokes. Peebus, my beloved. Yes. No. What? Okay. Oh, let me plug my Twitter in this, actually.
Said the your face is too rough.
At Sadie K N X, not Z. Okay. Yes. Another important one, tell them to link a Spotify playlist. Ooh, yes. Okay. I don't know if people actually will link a Spotify playlist that we can play at our wedding. Okay. That's very important. Very important. Very important answer. You should give me something interesting to know. What if I did something like confess your greatest fear? And then we can do give me something interesting about you. Okay. Any other questions? Give me any questions you might have. We gotta really get to know these people, okay? Can I be a question? Just Ginny? The fuck is this? Linear scale. They have to be okay with me in the relationship? Oh, that's true. Okay. So, 1 to 10. What if I just don't have a label? I just do that. It's just like that. Wait, no. Can I have, like, the slider thing? Where's, like, the... Is there no slider thingy? Those aren't meant to bend. I can add a photo. One sec. That is little. Ginny, you're so cute. It's true. Ginny is so cute. Ginny.
Did I really just forget that melody?
Can I add a GIF? Will it work? Popped off and your girl gave me just a little. Okay. There we are. Guys, I feel like shit, TBH, from the pain meds. No, Ginny! I hope you feel better. Okay, this is what we get, Ginny. Okay, we'll move this up more, actually. Just like that. Okay. Okay, I think that's all. Do you guys have any last minute questions you want to add? I think I'm good. I'm good with this. Name and pronouns, monkey. Are you a furry? Important. Opinions on cake. Opinions on. Do you listen to? If you had to pick me or a worm you were emotionally attached to, who would you pick and why? What games do you play? What games you got on your phone? Are you rich? Can you buy me V-Bucks? Oh, fuck. Shoe size. Will you give me your hoodie without me asking? Do you love Dweem and Goggy? Goggy Whip. This is my son, Carl. Are you ready to adopt Carl into your life forever? Do you follow me on Twitter? Deal breaker. Right. Peep is my beloved, Ginny. Link a Spotify playlist. Confess your greatest fear. Give me something interesting about you. What do we think? I think I'm good with this. I think there's lots of opportunity here for good vibes. Need to ask swag levels? No, Ginny. Swag thing, that's your thing. Okay. What do I do now? We gotta send it. Send. When your girl gave me just a little bit at all. Copy. Okay. I've received the link. I'm sending it in the Discord and I will be tweeting it as well. Sha-sha-sha. I love the bitch. Do like ba-da-da. Ma-da-da. I'm adding everyone. I don't even care. Everyone fill out my partner application now. Or you are stinky. Okay. Send poggers. Okay. I put it in the Discord if you're in there. I'm gonna tweet it now actually as well. Everyone fill out my partner application. Wait, no, partner? It used to seem like I'm talking about Twitch partner in my mind. BF/GF application. Please, I'm so alone. Please, please. Okay. I got it. I did it. Everyone go fill it out. Go. Star tweeted at me, "You look very nice today." That's so nice. I love Star. Okay. Now what do we do? What do we do now? Haven't made our wedding playlist. I can't fill it out yet. Jenny. Just pick a playlist. Pick a playlist you already have. It's fine. Oh wait, is this where I fill the thing out? Here, it's right there. That's it. Wait, what I miss? What do you mean? We're filling out the application, actually, right now. We're just vibing. Oh, the music isn't on here. Oh, sorry, my mom called me. I know the feeling. It's fine. Okay, yeah, everyone better be filling that out now. It's right there, again, just in case you didn't see it, actually. Oh my god, we already got- okay, we got one response. Should we go through them now? Should I go through- I'll give it a second. Let people submit. We'll wait for a little bit longer. And then we can start reading through them. I'm gonna check Twitter in the meantime. Cause that's how I spend my time. Up in the atmosphere, our tiny little world that could just disappear. Mm-hmm. Outside there's chaos and confusion. Can we stay right here? Stay right here. Stay right here. Though everything's been broken, you're calling. Okay, it's sent. Star. Love you, Star. Am I supposed to be working? Yes. You should probably go do your work. But thank you for being here. I appreciate you being here always. Okay. We've got two responses so far. And I keep coming back to you.
those framing clouds up in the atmosphere. Our tiny little world that could just disappear. Mm-hmm. Outside there's chaos and confusion. Mm-hmm. Can we stay right here?
Stay right here.
Stay right here.
Nose itchy. Anyway, how's everyone doing today? We'll have a little moment, okay? I personally, I don't know, I'm just chilling. Not doing much today. It's kind of hot. I'm kind of sweating actually. So that's not fun. But yeah, weather's crazy lately. Wow. Crazy. Anyway, let's just get to the applications here. Okay. Are we ready? Are we ready? Hold on, let me. Okay. Okay, we've got two responses so far. We're just gonna go through them slowly, I suppose. Okay. So we've got Star. Love Star. He, him, your god. Okay, interesting. Monkey, yes. Okay. Good, glad. Are you a furry? No. Alright. It's looking good so far. Opinions on cake. Kinda dumpy, not gonna lie. Whose dumpy are we talking about? Are we talking about your dumpy or my dumpy? Because I'm assuming we both, you know, okay. Opinions on, yes. Okay, agreed. Absolutely. Sweater Feather and the Chainsmokers. All right. Okay. Star, thank you for the host. Thank you. It's me, mine, your dumpy? Okay, fair. Sweater Weather and the Chainsmokers. Not JoJo Siwa? I don't know about that. If you had to pick me or a worm you were emotionally attached to, who would you pick and why? The worm, because you are the worm. Wait. I don't know what that means, actually. I'm the worm? Sadie, a worm. Okay, Sadie, a worm. What games do you play? My own feelings. What games you got on your phone? Only for you. Winky face. Okay, fair. No, fair. Are you rich? I go to college and work 3 jobs on Florida minimum wage. Sadie, you read it wrong? Yeah, okay. What did you think it said? Do you think it said, like, can I play games on your phone? You read it wrong? Okay, it's fine. I go to college and work 3 jobs on Florida minimum wage. L. Do you have games? Oh, okay. I see. Can you buy me V-Bucks? The fuck are V-Bucks? Virginia? What? Shoe size redacted? No! No! I thought we could figure something else out about Star. Damn it! Will you give me your hoodie without me asking? If you say you're cold, I'll let you pick from my wardrobe of hoodies. See, no, this is what I was saying. I want someone who can read my mind, know I'm cold, and then give it to me, like pick one out for me. That's what I need. That's what I need. But you know, well, we might be able to look past that. Do you love Dweem and Goggy Goggy Whip? Abso-fucking-lutely. Star, you can't swear. That's not... Shh, it's not allowed. This is my son, Carl. Are you ready to adopt Carl into your life forever? Yeah, he's kind of cute, not gonna lie. Absolutely. That's the kind of energy we need. Okay. Do you follow me on Twitter? You do follow me on Twitter. That is just a lie, actually. But we will deal with that, I guess. Peebus, my beloved. Yes. Okay. Perfect. Ginny, 10. Link is okay. That's actually not a Spotify playlist. I think that's actually just your Twitch. What's your greatest fear? Ladybugs? Ladybugs? What? Give me something interesting about you. I'm more than just a torso. That's just a lie, actually. Now you're lying to me. Okay. Alright, whatever. We can... There were some good answers, some okay answers. We might be able to look past some of the bad ones. I don't want to talk about my fear. Okay, so I won, right? You're the first application. We have to look at the other ones. Okay, we have Rye. Monkey, agreed. Are you a furry? No. Okay, perfect. Opinions on cake? Evie's got some. Okay, love that. Opinions on, yes. Okay. You listen. Okay, I think, thinking we know the vibes here, okay? Right? If you had to pick me or a worm you were emotionally attached to, who would you pick and why? Evie. Okay, I'm actually not... I don't know if I'm actually wanted here. I don't know if I'm... What games do you play? Okay. What games you got on your phone? I like texting my girlfriend Evelyn on my phone. Okay. That's not me. But, I mean, that's, yeah, okay. Fair. My bad. Are you rich? Yes. That's actually true, actually. I do know that. Can you buy me V-Bucks? No. Oh, okay. Well, I didn't know, I kind of thought these would have the same answers, but can you, okay, don't want to, okay. 69. Will you give me your hoodie without me asking? No, I did mail one to Evie randomly, though. That's cute, actually. That's actually cute. I'll let it slide, because that's cute. Not trying to steal my girl, right? Ginny, please. Too late? Damn, you have people fighting over me. Ahaha. Do you love Dweem and Goggy Goggy Whip? Maybe. Okay. Fair. Carl, are you ready to adopt Carl into your life forever? Carl. We should make a Carl, can one of the mods make a Carl, command, please? I don't know, I don't care what it says, I need Carl fucking command. Do you follow me on Twitter? Yes, okay, perfect. Peebus, my beloved? Yes, okay. Ginny, 10. So true and based, love that. Just make it a link to an image of him? True. Okay, yeah, Ginny, get on that. Love you. Okay, let's see what this is. Is this just a playlist for Evie, actually? Okay, that's fine. Confess your greatest fear. Piss. Okay. Something interesting about you. I am dating Evie. Right. Got it. I think... I don't know if Rye is actually interested in me. Other than... Me next, please? Nope, Evie's next. Sorry. Evie. Alright. Right, yes. Okay. Spend lots of time on it. I will get to yours. Okay. Are you a furry? Yes. Okay, alright. Evie has come out as a furry on my stream. Not clickbait. Opinions on cake. Hamburger, cheeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper. Do you listen to- Okay. Alright, listens to all of those. Fair enough. If you had to pick me or a warm hamburger, cheeseburger... Okay. Interesting. Are you rich? Yes. Can you buy me V-Bucks? Yes. Shoe size, okay. Okay. Do you love Dweem and Goggy Goggy Whip? No. Okay. We might have to trash this one, guys. I don't know about this one. Okay, didn't even answer the question. Didn't even answer the question, actually. Do you follow me on Twitter? That's true, actually, I think. Ginny 10. Wow, look at all these 10s for Ginny. Something interesting about you, I'm married. Okay. Thank you, Evie. I very much enjoyed that one. She's chat, maybe I should make an application? Yes, you should. Okay, Ginny's next. Monkey. I'm on my PC now because I got the cake in the oven. Pog. Let's go. Are you a furry? No. Okay, yes. I feel like I already know everything about her. Opinions on cake. Depends on the type of cake. Ice cream cake is a yes. Regular cake is a no because it's way too dry. Agreed. Cupcakes are amazing. You already fucking know. Fair. And then you're talking about my cake. I have none, arguably, but I have immaculate legs. That is actually very true. No joke. Ginny sent us some pictures of her in her like volleyball outfit. She's got, oh my god, her legs. Oh my god, her legs. You could have an OnlyFans for your legs. Absolutely. Absolutely you could. Opinions on, yes, okay, love that. Listen to Sweater Weather, Barbie Girl, and Jojo Siwa. Those are the correct answers, actually. Those are the correct answers. Thighs, ass, titties. Or just all of them, actually. Just all of them. If you had to pick me or a worm you're emotionally attached to, who would you pick and why? You are the worm I'm emotionally attached to. Okay. Also, I don't think I would enjoy cuddling with a worm because they are slimy and don't give you big fat smoochies like you do. Ginny, please. Ginny, stop. Also, I can't watch Kingsman with a worm because they don't know what that is. That is fair. We do need to watch Kingsman 2. We will do that soon. What games do you play? Minecraft, Valorant, Tetris, Stardew. You got games you got on your phone. Flow Free. Where's my water? Sudoku. I also have Sudoku on my phone. I'm gonna say it. This is the correct answer right there. I don't know what Flow Free is, but these ones, yes. Absolutely. Are you rich? Rich in love for you, moi. Otherwise, I'm so fucking broke. Sub with Prime, please. No, sub with Prime to me. Will you buy me V-Bucks? No, but I will buy you the Val Battle Pass. Ginny, don't play with me. Ginny, don't play about the Valorant Battle Pass. Ginny, don't play with the Valorant Battle Pass. Bitch. I want 7.5. I think that's mine too. I really don't know. Will you give me your hoodie without me asking? Yes, obvious. Yes, obvious. Give me one back, though. I get cold. That's fair. I think that's fair. Shout out to Where's My Water. Haven't played that in a hot minute. Yeah, I miss that. I miss, like, all the ads for it. Jesus fucking Christ. Drive-by. Drive-by. I don't get, like, actual subs often, like, individual subs, so I forget about the, oh my god. Anyway, thank you, Drive-By. Thank you for the sub, you're incredible. Do you love Dweeb and Goggy, Goggy Whip? Yes. Okay. Incredible. Are you ready to adopt Carl into your life forever? Of course, I would love to adopt Carl. I love him so much. He's precious and my beloved. Can I get some Sadie K1 Carls in chat, please? Shoddy, please! Some Sadie K1 Carls! It's true, actually. There he is. There. Star, you are not subbed, and you spelled it wrong. Star, you also spelled it wrong, Ben. You said car, but you know, that's fine. Sadie won car. It's Sadie K won Carl. Yeah, vroom vroom. Yep, there he goes. Follow me on Twitter, yes, okay. Peebus, my beloved, yes. Okay. Ginny 10. Agreed. Nobody said anything less than a 10, and I agree. I don't have the letter on my computer. Oh, that's true. That's true, actually. Spotify playlist. I would have made a better one. Wait. But this one is DMCA free, so we can stream it and get lots of views in Twitch Primes. Hey, did you know that if you are a loved one has Amazon Prime account, you can connect it with your Twitch account and sub to your favorite creator for free, absolutely no cost. Oh my god. Oh, that playlist needed to be DMCA free? No, it didn't. Because I'm not going to play it, I'm just going to open it up. Oh, okay, yeah, you're just plugging your DMCA free playlist. Okay. Got it. That's fine. Oh, my throat is hurting. What's your greatest fear? Coyotes? Once I had a dream where my mom adopted a coyote and it kept attacking me. Jenny. That is so stupid. Anyway, give me something interesting about you. I have so much swag. Also, right now, I have a cool foam cheese block for my healing foot. Ooh, that's fun. It says Amazon Prime. Starsh, you can't read. Has mine come up yet? No. It has not. Okay, Carter. Carter's up next. I was driving, Shoddy. It's okay. Monkey, wah. Correct. Are you a furry? No. Good. Opinions on cake. Very yummy, especially ice cream cake. Yes, I like ice cream cake. Shoddy, don't fill out an application and drive. Yeah, no, don't do those at the same time. Gotta go back to work, City. Have a good stream. Bye, Star. Love you. Opinions on. Yes. Okay. I'm glad everyone agrees on this one. You listen to Girl in Red and Barbie Girl. Okay. Yeah. Good. You had to pick a worm or me. Well, you're a person that can be cuddles and I can hold hands with you, so definitely you. Okay. Okay, fair. No JoJo? Yeah, kind of sus.
Beautiful tits and rack. Love it.
Brian, sup for 3 months in advance? 3 months in advance? You're that certain that you like me? Thank you. Means a lot. Thank you so much. Thank you, Brian. Some me-type behavior. It really is. That really is some Ginny-type behavior. Subbing for 3 months. Let's go. Pog, thank you. Okay. If you, okay. What games do you play? Destiny, COD, Apex, Minecraft, other, okay, I don't really care. Arturo? I don't know what that is, actually. Don't get flattered, I'm here for the girl emote. Okay, fair. That's fair. I'm fine with that. Great and fun way to kill bits of time. I don't know what this game is, actually. I just got botted. Oh my god, wait, what the fuck? Can we go? Okay. Okay. I turned off alerts, so if anyone... Fuck. Hey, I'm an official streamer, let's go! Okay, what time is it? Okay. It's 4:31. When did that happen? Like, 4:30? Okay. Let me write that down, hold on. It was bound to happen eventually. I am officially a streamer, everyone. Let's go. Oh my god. Why did it have to be him? Can we dropkick them? Yes. 729. Oh, it's... Oh, wait, 429 for me then. That's fine. I can just get rid of them later. We can just continue. It's just annoying. Did you guys know that that costs money? People pay to do that? Isn't that so stupid? Anyway. My throat hurts really bad. Oh my god, we hit the sub goal! Woo! What was that, 200? Because I was at like 4 something before. Oh my god. Yeah, that's so dumb. 190? Okay. Bless. Thank you. Okay, yeah. I turned off alerts. Because I just didn't want to deal with that. Bless your mom. My mom's not here anymore. She was here earlier. What the fuck? Oh, hey, Sadie. She's not here anymore. She's gone. Don't peep oh hey at my mom. That's fucked up. Wait, can I still apply for BF? Yes, as long as you're 18. If you're using stream labels, refresh. I don't... I'm not using stream labels. I use Streamlabs. Anyway, we're gonna keep going. I'll deal with this later. Okay. So if anyone follows, or subs, I'll see it. Like, it'll come up for me, and I'll thank you, but it won't come up on the screen. Just so you know. Because I just paused it. I don't think... Yeah, no, if I unpause it, it just keeps going. So, oh wait, no, I can just mute it. I'm just gonna mute it and let it roll. I'm gonna just let it roll. We're gonna get lots of cat kisses in here. Okay. Alright. Are you rich? Yes. Okay, perfect. Slobs, yeah, slobs. Refreshing, yeah, okay. I'm here for it. Yeah, we'll just get lots of kisses. They just paid for lots of little cat kisses. I'm down with that. Are you rich? Yes. Can you buy BB Bucks? Yes. Okay, good. Good to know. She's size 9. I don't really care. Yes, even my... Maybe even my sacred hoodie. I don't know what that means, but ooh. Do you love Dweem and Goggy? Yes. Okay. Fair. Yes, of course. Just look at him. Okay. I love that. Are you ready to adopt Carl in your life? Yeah, okay. Follow me on Twitter? Yes. I think you just followed me on Twitter. I think I just got the notification. Like when you filled this out. Yeah. Weird. Interesting. How do I apply? Here, I can send the link again. Let me see if I still have it copied. No, I don't. I have the fucking... can someone send the link? It's also on my Twitter. So, if you just go to my Twitter, I tweeted it. It's also in the Discord. It's a lot of places. Oh, Flom, you're not... You can't. Sorry, Flom. Can a mod do that? Flom gets censored. Pepe laugh. Imagine. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Peepus, my beloved. Yes. Okay. Glad. Yeah, Flom get fucked. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, there's the form. Ginny, 10, agreed. Link is Spotify playlist, we can play everybody. Okay, what is this? Copy? Paste? Yeah. Yeah. I'm good with this. I am okay with that. Greatest fear is spiders and dying alone. The God. Almost died a few times, so that's pretty rad. Is that rad? Is that a rad thing? Okay. Okay, fair. Lots of really good answers, honestly. Super Pog? Yeah? Okay. Next. Spencer. Okay, Spencer. Monkey. Love that. Are you a furry? No. Good. Opinions on cake? Good, but pie is better. Agreed! Absolutely 100% agree. Opinions on, yes. Okay, yeah, everyone really does agree on this one. I'm glad. I'm glad everyone agrees with that. Good, Sag. Deals to Grillin' Red and Sweater Weather. Okay, love that. Just Wait Smile. Oh my god, okay. If I had to pick me or a worm you were emotionally attached to, worm because worm. I can't argue with that. That's fair enough. I gotta be honest. Like, okay. You're right. You're right. What games do you play? Overwatch? Minecraft? Stardew Valley? Apex? TFT? What the fuck is TFT? What is TFT? Someone explain. What is TFT? Explain! I'm taking this off because I'm, like, actually really hot. I wrote mine, by the way, when it shows up because I'm dyslexic. It's okay. It's okay. I don't mind. I'm trying to make this look better. Time for tinnitus. Okay. I mean, kind of weird game, but sure, okay. Are you rich? No. Can you buy me V-Bucks? No. 10.5. Will you give me your hoodie without me asking? Depends. I don't know about this, guys. I don't know about that. Do you love Dweem and Goggy? No. Are you ready to adopt? I've already adopted him in mind. Okay. 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 What the fuck is that sound? You follow me on Twitter? Yes. Okay, good. Peebus? Yes. Okay. Ginny 8? I don't know, man. I don't know. SpongeBob SquarePants. Okay. It's just SpongeBob songs. Okay. I'm back. Hi, Lumps. Hi, welcome back. Being paralyzed. That's fair. I'm failing 3 of my 4 classes in my second semester of college. See, I would have just dropped out. The joke is that I did drop out. Anyway. Drive-by. Yes, drive-by. Okay. Love drive-by. Monkey. Yes. Okay. Perfect. Are you a furry? No. Okay. Perfect. Opinions on cake. I'm making mini cat cake right now. Yes, that's true, actually. It's true, they are. Opinions on, yes. Okay, perfect. Listen to Girl in Red, Sweater Weather, and Katy Perry. But no Joju Siwa? Hello, Drea. Hi. How are you? How we doing? Hope you're having a good day. If you had to pick me or a worm you're emotionally attached to, I would pick you and I would launch that worm into the sun. That's dedication right there. That's dedication. Ty! Hi, Ty! Hi, Ty! Oh, I just realized my other... I was like, why do I feel so awkward? I didn't have my other thing down. Oh no, not this loser. Oh, brother, this guy stinks! Oh my god. Anyway, What's good? How you doing? Hope you're doing good. What the fuck? Deal with it. You love this song? Getting bored. Almost two.
I should find a new mini game. October.
I'm sorry, Flo. No, I'm not. I'm not sorry, actually. I'm not at all. What games do you play? Minecraft, Zelda games, Omori. What is Omori? An Ace Attorney? What is that? I play Valorant in Minecraft. Wait, who is this? Oh, this is Drive-By. Okay. What is Omori? Just got done with my application? Perfect. We'll get to it. I don't know what these... I don't know what Ace Attorney is either. Sorry! What games you got on your phone? Game Pigeon. It's okay. I can fucking decimate you in Moncala. I'm so good at Moncala. Just ask Ginny. Anyway, are you rich? No, but I can still sub monthly. Drive-By. Oh my god. Can you buy me V-Bucks? No. Okay. Well. Okay. Size 8? Okay. I don't know why I put that. I really don't care what people's shoe sizes. But actually, if it's close to mine, then we could share shoes. So, this is good. This is good. I'm a 7.5. I can have some clown shoes. That's fine. Sadie's good at Moncala. However, I'm also good at Moncala. Yeah, it's true, actually. Is this one I used to play all the time? It is very fun. I love Moncala. Will you give me your hoodie without me asking? Of course, I love giving people my hoodies. Can you send me back? Oh my god. Drive-By, please. Oh my god. Do you love Dweeb and Goggy? Yes. Okay. Perfect. This is my son, Carl. Yes, he's now my lovely, adorable son, too. Okay. Perfect. I love that. Follow me on Twitter? Yes. Perfect. Peebus? Yes. Okay. Ginny, 10? Correct. Spotify? Okay. Okay. This montage, become a rising star. I'm trying to groove, Mom. Detection because of my five. Oh, this is like an actual playlist you have. The first of many. All right. Fair enough. Istanbul, good song. Honestly, ABBA, pretty good. Dude, I'm going to fill in one of these for a laugh. Yeah, do it. Do it, absolutely. Professor Graves, for I am terrified of moving in closed spaces, such as elevators, planes, and boats. Me too! Me too!
Why is it Caleb?
Give me something interesting about you. Twitter thought we were married twice. It's true, actually. The whole, like, the... Was that from, like, the Twitter, like, the family thing? You know? That was weird. Anyway. Twitter said it was Destiny.
Team mode.
Baby, yours. Name is Lumps. Okay, yeah, it's Lumps. It's Lumps. Shoddy. Okay, monkey, anything for you? Okay. Agreed. Are you a furry? Maybe.
But I'm telling you, the game is better off than it seems. So that was Blitz.
Lumps.
It's been over.
Lumps. Okay. Kind of sus. Says the furry.
There's five scouts in each
round. Opinions on cake. It's very good, but if you hate it, then I'll eat any cake you don't want. Oh, that's so cute. I love that. Okay. Opinions on? Yes. Okay. Sweater weather and Barbie girl. Correct. Again. Wow. Great answer. Sadie, I'm straight, but sweater weather is a banger. It's true. It is. I'm not a furry. Why'd you put maybe? Why would you even put anything other than no unless you are a furry? It's kind of suspicious. Barbie girl? Yes. Okay, yes. Let's talk about this. Let's talk about Barbie girl. Agreed. Very, absolutely correct. You had to pick me or the worm. We could raise the worm together as our own. That is the gayest shit I've ever heard, but also very cute. Yes. Minecraft, Stardew, Animal Crossing, FNAF, Lego Harry Potter, very important. Okay, yes. Valorant, but bad. It's okay, I can carry. AJR wasn't an option. Yeah, because if I put AJR on there, I would have been made fun of. So, I can't do that. For lols. Okay. Dangaroo. I don't know what this is, actually. Games you're on your phone, Minecraft, FNAF, Holyo, Tinder. I don't understand how you win that game. Where are the objectives? AJR reminds me of John Bellion. Yeah, they do have very similar vibes. Are you rich? I can buy you Discord Nitro. Pog. Ares Live actually bought me one this month, but next month, I'm gonna need someone else to gift it. Thank you, Rye. AJR is good. It is true. It is true. Okay, can you buy me V-Bucks? Refer to the last question. Okay, so you can't buy me V-Bucks, but you can buy me Discord Nitro. Perfect. Love that. Hi, Rye. Hi. 8.5 inches of pure mass. City, my beloved, I have to go, but I will be back soon. Okay, bye, drive-by. I hope the cake turns out good. Will you give me your hoodie? Yes. Okay, perfect. On my way to gift the Nitro. I have it right now. I don't need it till next month. I just got back from 7-hour car ride. Gross. Okay, glad you're not doing that anymore. Do you love Dweem and Goggy? Maybe. Okay. Okay. Brian! Brian, it's not gonna show up for a little bit because of all the follows, but thank you. Thank you for the gifted sub to Drea. That's so nice. Thank you so much. Married with a... Should you get botted? I did in fact get botted, yes. Yep. Just like 200. It's fine. I can deal with that later. Are you ready to adopt Carl? I love him. Didn't really answer the question, but I'm assuming that means yes. No, it's okay. I'm trying to carry favor before my application comes up. Okay, fair. Follow me on Twitter? Yes, okay. Peeves, my beloved? Yes, okay. Ginny10? Correct. Made it myself, shoddy? Okay. Let's see what this is. I'm glad everyone's putting, like, playlists on here, even if they're jokes. I like these. Sapphic Mania. Oh my god. That's a great playlist. It's incredible. I love it. Yeah, you got a gifted sub. Let's go. Okay. Confess your greatest fear, Burger King. Okay. I have a confession to make. Did you get to mine yet? Yes, you were the second one. I enjoyed it. I have a confession to make. I enjoy Burger King. I'm gonna say it. Only because I'm vegetarian and they have the Impossible Whopper and I withdraw my application. No, please, hear me out. I'm vegetarian. I sometimes miss just being able to just get like a really like shitty burger, you know? Really shitty fast food. And there's not a lot of places I can get really shitty fast food that's vegetarian. So, Burger King, it tastes exactly like the actual ones. Before I was vegetarian, I literally never had Burger King before. Burger King foot lettuce. Yes, exactly that. I like the 370 calories Oreo shake. Yeah, the place near me doesn't have the shakes anymore, though. That's really sad. Anyway. I don't know what this means. Should I translate this? No, wait. have a collection of Goodwill books. Fix back? Okay. I have a collection of Goodwill books. Does that mean just gooks? Fuck. Books from Goodwill? Oh, books from Goodwill. Okay. I love that. I love Goodwill. Most of my clothes are from Goodwill. Gooks. Shut up. Shut mouth. Okay, next. Ben. Okay. Wait. That's loud. One sec. Okay. Ben time. It's Ben time. Monkey? You put a gif. You just put a gif. Okay. Alright, are you a furry? No? Okay. The fuck? This is not what I wanted. Oh my god. Opinions on- No! Ben, you're on thin ice. The chain smokers! The chain smokers! Humans go through stuff, worm just chills. You would choose a worm over a human? The one with the walking and it's on the computer. Rocket League is the only thing I play on my own regularly. Ben, you are full of red flags right now. I gotta say, I have a bad history with Rocket League players. I can't do that again. I can't do Rocket League again. What games you got on your phone? Among Us balls, 8-ball pool, physics balls. What's with you and balls? Candy Crush Saga, Minesweeper, poop map. Ben, balls. We're not doing the balls spam. No, that's not happening. I'm currently stable. That's why I donate to charity. But I mean, I'm a content creator. What do you expect? Fair. I just tracked my last poop. Okay. Alright. Can you buy me V-Bucks? No. Delete that game, you weirdo. I don't even have that game. This means nothing to me. You'd have to translate. Rye poop 666. We're not doing this. My mom just came home to see the cake and then she said... Will you give me your hoodie? I literally have 3 shelves full of hoodies. Those are mine. I am the hoodie person. You have 3 shelves of them and you can't spare one? Ben! Incorrect! Wrong answer. Absolute wrong answer. This is why you're single. Yes? Okay, fair. This is my son, Carl. Floppa would probably eat Carl? Shut up. No, he wouldn't. No, not even true. Follow me on Twitter? Yes, okay. I just got roasted because of hoodies. It's an important question. You don't understand. Peepus, no! Ginny 7? Greatest fear, Sadie. Okay, something interesting about Ben. Alright. Okay. Oh, this is just actual music. Okay. Cool. But I can't get past this. I can't do it. I said 7 to Ginny because Ginny trolled me the other night when we went speedrunning. That's kind of fair though. Glitch, girl, or anything really? Okay, glitch. Monkey, no Godzilla. Okay, fair, fair. Are you a furry? No. Perfect. Opinions on cake, depending on mood, but good. Okay. Read last two? What do you mean? I read all of yours. Wrong answer? What? Opinions on... Yes, okay. To listen to Girl in Red, Sweater Weather, and Chainsmokers. But no JoJo Siwa. No JoJo Siwa. Why is this such a hard answer? It's not. You're supposed to say me. You're supposed to say me. I feel like that's pretty straightforward. Okay, Jenny, I take it back 10 because you're cool, I guess. Yes, we love Jenny. We love Jenny. Minecraft, Phasmophobia, Undertale, Mario Kart, Legends of Zelda. Perfect. Good with that. Among Us, Subway Surfers. I currently have Subway Surfers and Sudoku as the only games on my phone, I think. Yep. Subway Surfers and Sudoku. That's all I have. Okay. But good answer. Bad answer. Are you rich? I'm broke. Living the best life. Nah, I'm broke. I don't know about that. Who's gonna pay for dinner? Not me. A weird 6¾. I don't know if sizes come like that. Do sizes do that? Anyway. Yes, I got plenty to share. Perfect. Good answer. Correct answer. Love that. Do you love Dewey Mungagi? Yes. Okay. Yes, I love him. Not a thought behind those eyes. That's fair. Yeah. Why are you guys talking about the poop app? Stop it. Peebus? Yeah, but do you follow me on Twitter? No. Okay. Brian, are you a fur monkey? Are you a furry? No. Okay, perfect. I don't have Twitter. Get one. Opinions on cake. Yes, always. Okay. Ben, please. Stop. Stop talking about poop. Stop the poop chat. Put it. Opinions on... Yes, okay. Okay. Sweater weather. Perfect. If I had to pick Mira, honestly, I get emotionally attached, so I don't know. Well, you can't. You can't do both. Get a Twitter and follow only me. Ty, stop. Ty, shut up. What games you got on your phone? No. What games you play? Yes. Okay. I'm bi, I do both. You can't choose both. Are you rich? Maybe. Can you buy me V-Bucks? Yes. Okay. Okay, so your size 9? Okay. Yes, I hate worms most of the time. That shouldn't be the reason. Alerts are over? Okay. Thank you. Now, if you follow or do whatever, it will actually show up. Pog! Wait, let me replay. There we go. Just to get the noise. Wait, what? You did it again? You did it again? Make it bigger so tiny? I know. I don't know. Ugh. Well, because I don't want it to cover the chat when it's a GIF. Because the GIFs are bigger. I need to fix that. But thank you! Oh my god, Brian, what the heck? You're insane, man. Oh my god. Do you love Dweeb and Goggy? Yes. Okay. Carl, I'll steal him if we don't work out. I can't take that risk. You must know. I can't take that risk. I can't do it. Follow me on Twitter, yes. Perfect. Peebus, yes. Jenny, 10. Correct. Okay. Okay. Correct. You won! Brian has won! This person also puts Sadie as their biggest fan. Am I scary? Wait. I'm scary. Sadie, you're not scary. Shut up, Ty. I can be scary if I want to. I'm scared of commitment. Oh, okay. Understandable. Me too. Okay, I lied. Give me something interesting. I have a podcast I'm not dedicated to. Pog. I'm not scared of Sadie. Well, yeah, no, of course not. Of course not, Ginny. Lily and I gotta head out. Have a good night. Have a good night, Glitch. Oh my god. I itchy. Good night, Glitch. Apparently that's the wrong answer. No, Ginny's allowed to not be scared of me. It's fine. Flom. Okay. Okay, it's Flom's turn. Monkey, you know it, right? Yeah, well, Sadie and I have a relationship. Yeah. Ginny's the scary one in our relationship. Are you a furry? Maybe. Flom. Flom. Okay, moving past that. I'm fucking loaded with cake. No, that wasn't actually the question. Opinions on, yes, okay. Do you listen to Girl in Red? So you're a lesbian. I see. If you had to pick me or a worm, what kind of cake form? Me or a worm? Worm on a string is super. No, it's not a worm on a string. It's just a worm. It's like an earthworm. There's no string. No strings attached to this worm. All right. Okay. Stop flirting. Oh my god. VR chat. Yeah. Dota, War Thunder, Minecraft. Okay. What games are you on your phone? What the fuck is Kingdom Rush? Sounds stupid. Are you rich? Maybe. Can you buy me V-Bucks? No. Well then. Oh my god. I'm not indulging in your foot. I don't have a foot fetish. Don't start that. Give me your hoodie. No. What the fuck? Do you even want to be here? Do you love Dweeb and Goggy? I don't know what the fuck a Goggy Whip it. You don't know what Goggy Whip is? Huh? Goggy Whip V. No, this is not based. This is not based at all, actually. Completely unbased. Goggy Whip V, Goggy Whip V. Stop. Oh my god. Are you ready to adopt Carl into your life forever? Of course. Okay. Good. Follow me on Twitter? Yes. Peebus? Yes. Ginny? Fuck. Okay. What is this? Okay. Okay. B-Man! Oh my god. Kicked up. What? I give my crown to Flom. You can't. No. If you give it to Flom, I take it away. This is not Mean Girls. We can't. We're not doing that. Name and pronouns. That's not. Okay. B-Man. Love B-Man. My OG S-word. Monkey, are you furry? No. Perfect. Depends on the flavor. Okay. Opinions on, yes, okay. Sweater weather, chain smokers, Katy Perry. Disclaimer, I'm kind of tipsy, so I don't know what to put. Okay, that's fair. No worries. No JoJo Siwa, though. I don't know about that. Man, heck that worm. It ain't got nothing on you. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. What games do you play? Any game that has a lit ass story. Have you played Minecraft Love Hunt? There's a lit ass story for you. Anyway. What games do you want on your phone? Anything you want me to download? Damn, shawty. Are you rich? Maybe. Don't even lie. Don't even lie. Buy me V-Bucks? Yes. Damn. 11? I don't know what that means. Anyway, okay. You give me your hoodie without me asking, only certain ones? Okay. Dweem and Goggy? Yes. Okay. Good. This is my son, Carl. I'd quickly adopt Carl, no cap, no question. Perfect answer. Perfect answer. Look at that face. Oh, beautiful. Do you follow me on Twitter? Yes. Keep it my beloved? Yes. Ginny? 10. Correct. Screw a playlist. I was singing you saw. Oh my god. B-man, please. I've got 27 hoodies, so there's a lot to choose from. Okay. Sure. Yeah. Agreed. Being forgotten. Damn, that's deep. But also same. Give me something interesting about you. I've been a mixed martial artist for 7 years. That's PogChamp. I love that. How y'all got so many clothes? I don't know, man. I just threw out 2 hoodies today. I just have my little closet. I really don't have that many. I wear the same outfits on a loop. Like, you might have noticed. I've worn this exact outfit, like, at least 4 streams. I have a hoodie addiction. It's worse than meth. Okay. Next. Tie. Go back. I want to be monkey. Based and true. I agree. Are you a furry? No. Perfect. Cake? Yeah, only if it's made by your mama. Okay. Okay. Right, opinions on? Yes. You listen to Sweater Weather? Tie! No, yeah, just genuinely good song. Okay. It's a banger. If it's a pick me or a worm, I would pick your mom mom. Okay. Okay, okay. What games do you play? I break your mom lol's bed in Bed Wars Daily. Okay. Okay. Games you got on your phone? Among Us. Right. Right, because Ty actually loves Among Us. It's his favorite game. Are you rich? I'm so fucking rich. I have so much money. I'm so minted. Okay. But who the fuck is rich? Okay. Off to play Drunk Val, but I love you, Queen. Okay, bye. Bye, B-Man. Have fun. Have fun. You buy me V-Bucks? No, but in other. You could have just... There's a no option, actually. Shoe size, what? Why? Do you not have your own or something? Still Dweem and Goggy, I don't hate them, but I was paid to add Goggy Whip? You were paid to add Goggy Whip? Cancel Ty for broke shaming a streamer. True. True. It's a nice song. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Okay. This is my son, Carl. I named him Carl. Hi, chat. Did you know that I named Carl? That was me. That's true. Ty is the person who named Carl. And is Carl's godfather. In the eyes of the Lord, I would die for Carl. Me as well. Do you follow me? Yes. Okay. Peebus? Yes. Ginny? 7? Incorrect. I know you upped it though, so it's fine. Okay. Floppa would still kill. Incorrect. Just straight up not true. Okay. I just got Rickrolled. Cool. Anyway, not getting the cool Twitch partner badge. True, actually. Actually, based fear. No, I agree. I mean, something interesting about you. I'm literally that nerd tie. What isn't interesting about? So, okay. Okay. Alright. Alright. Thank you, Ty. Woo! Okay, next. Derek. Wait, is this my friend, Derek? Okay. Love them. Monkey, yes. Are you a furry? Maybe. Just, you know, I'm dying here. Die. What? What? Ty, I read your messages in your voice, in my head. What? My throat is really hurting. What's all this then? Opinions on cake. People be eating it. It's true, actually. They actually pack it in. Right, pack it in. That's my favorite thing Ty says. I love it. I love it so much. Okay, listen to Katy Perry. Katy Perry only. I eat cake. I eat your mom's. Let's go. If you had to pick me or a worm. The worm, because it can help with compost. Okay. Alright. What games do you play? Terraria and Sea of Thieves. Yep. What games you got on your phone? Solitaire and Word Hunt. I have Comic Sans chat, and I thought it's said I eat coke. Like, cocaine? Anyway, are you rich? Yes. Can you buy me V-Bucks? Yes! Oh my god, I'm getting so many sugar daddies today. This is incredible. You betcha. I love that. Wait, 13 and a half? Is that big? I don't know. Do you love Dweem and Goggy Goggy Whip? What? Okay, fair answer. Yes, I love him. Perfect. Follow me on Twitter? Yes, okay. Peebus? Yes. Jenny? 10. Perfect. Spotify. I agree. That is the correct answer, actually. I have that playlist saved too. That's how I got through my only term of college. I would turn that on and then blast it in my ears while I did my homework, and that's the only way I was able to do any of the work. Press your greatest for forgetting my past. Damn. Maybe something interesting about you. I can play the accordion. That's actually true. I've seen it. If this is my friend Derek, that's true. I know. Yep. Okay. Perfect. That was a good one. Good job, Derek. Drea! Okay. Monkey. He's pretty good at it. It's true. He is. Are you a furry? No. Perfect. Opinions on cake? Sometimes. Alright. Yes. Okay. Perfect. Sweater weather? Alright. Good choice. Sorry, I can't get comfy. Okay. Fuck. Okay. If you had to pick me or a worm, you seem nice. I'm glad I seem nicer than a worm. Thank you. I'm flattered. Because, you know, I own Minecraft, but I need someone to teach me how to play. Anyway. Arcane Legends, Dear My Cat. I've never heard of either of those. Does anyone want to explain? Because I don't know either of those. Are you rich? Maybe. Interesting. Can you remember V-Bucks? No. Okay. 7.5 women's. That's mine too. We can share shoes. Will you give me your hoodie? Only if you do the same, of course. Do you love Dream and Goggy? Maybe. Okay. So my son Carl. Absolutely. Perfect. Love the enthusiasm. For me on Twitter? Yes. Peebus? Yes. Ginny 10? Correct. Okay. Play these at my wedding. Okay. Alright. It's just genuinely a wedding playlist. Perfect. Oh my god, Edward Scissorhands? Wait, oh my god, these are perfect! I love that, actually. That's a good answer. That was a good answer. That's your greatest fear. People agreed. I have another friend named Sadie K, and I think that's funky. What? Oh my god, we have to battle. There can only be one. Oh my god. Okay, next. This is the last one. This is the last one. This is okay. First of all, last call to get to send in applications, because this is the last one. Okay. Definitely not Brian trying to win again. Okay. Perfect. Monkey. Okay, let's open this.
You saved me. Why?
Monkey.
Why?
Monkey. You have shown me, monkey. Monkey.
Okay, fair enough. monkey. Are you brought tears to my eyes? Eye opening? So true. In base. Are you furry? No. Good, okay. Opinions on cake? Cake. True. Opinions on yes, okay. Sweater weather, Barbie girl, and Jojo Siwa. Correct answers. If you had to pick me or a worm, you BB. Okay, perfect. Minecraft and I play myself. Okay, perfect. Games you have on your phone? All of them? Amazing. How do they have that much room on their phone? Who knows? Are you rich? Yes. I'll buy you Fortnite. Like the whole of the game. Not just like a copy of the game, but like you can get me to own Fortnite. I want to own Fortnite. Anyway, exercise foot fetish. Not true. Not true. Fortnite is free to download. Yeah, that's what I thought actually. Interesting. Okay. I'll give you all my hoodies. Correct. Dream and Goggy. Yes. Okay. I love Carl more than myself. Correct answer. I forgot about the original Fortnite game people bought. Wait, what? Ginny, shut up. No. Don't tell. Okay, if you guys are both gonna be married to me, you have to get along, so. 10. Correct. Okay. Guys, don't be mean to Jenny. True. Mamma Mia, but ABBA. It's just all the original songs. Also, correct answer. Yeah. Not being with you. Okay. Give me something interesting. Am imp for Sadie. Okay. All right. Actually, kind of true, though. Kind of based. And I kind of love that. Folks. We have a DVD of ABBA music videos, I just remembered. Oh my god. Hog, I guess. I don't know. Okay. Honestly, my throat fucking hurts and I need to go. I need to leave. So, we're gonna raid someone. Don't leave yet. Don't you dare. Don't you dare leave yet. We have to raid someone. Okay. Who are we gonna raid? Drink water? I have been. Don't tell me who to raid. Janae. I can raid who I want to. What if I raided Carl Jacobs? No. Okay, we're gonna raid Ninchal. So who got the W? Don't forget. Yeah, I got it. Thank you, Flom. I did. Honestly, I don't remember anyone's answers, so we'll try again next time. So funny, it's almost like, yeah, Ginny won. Sorry, guys. It was actually rigged from the beginning. Sorry. But yeah, thank you guys for hanging out. I had a good time. We're gonna raid Ninchal. She just started streaming. She's a great friend of mine. So drop her some follows. Drive By, you were in second place? Absolutely. Absolutely. Brian came in close third, I think. Because of that dedication. Anyway, thank you guys for hanging out. I really do appreciate it. I had a great time. Lots of fun. Yeah, spam Sadie Raid. I know Ninchul, so I feel comfortable saying spam her chat with my emotes and everything. It's Sadie Raid. Yes, spam that. And yeah, thank you for hanging out. I will be back in the next couple days. Yeah. Thanks. Bye, guys. Fun times. Bye. Oh wait, no. Important. Make sure to refresh the link when you get over to Ninchul's if you're gonna stay and watch, okay? So that she actually gets the views. Okay. Thank you guys. Bye. Bye, guys. Bye, love you. Bye. Bye. Bye.